It's been 15 months since fire caused the closure of Buffalo's biggest hotel, the owner in a bitter battle with his insurance company.
There are people who think you started the fire here. Did you?
Folks, all I can say is give me some credit. I'm not that stupid.
The owner isn't waiting any longer and revealed his new plans for this place exclusively to Two on Your Side.
This was an exciting place, and it will be an exciting place again.
What's next in a Two on Your Side original, Tuesday at 6:00.